get you.
Have you forgotten the vows of our Lord Kaiche?
But master, born devil bird has silenced our chant, broken our sacred ritual.
But we must bear no hatred in our hearts, Kaiche.
Why can't these foreigners stay by themselves? Why must they come and disagree?
Peace, Kaiche. In his sight, all men are equal. What is to be, will be. Besides, there are many benefits to be gained by our people through the coming of the airship.
Benefits? There has been nothing but strife since this foreigners came.
Silence,
Kaiche. Fighter has been stirred up by force like yours. Lend your heart, my son. For your prayer be and dependence on your knees.
Past the monastery. I'll check with the airport. Take the control.
Okay.
Supply ship Queen of Mongolia calling Baikal Field. Supply ship Queen of Mongolia calling Baikal.
What now? Baikal Airfield. Go ahead, Queen Mongolia.
Let them into the conference room.
Yes, sir.
Just past the monastery. Should reach field in half an hour. Flying at 2,000 feet. Visibility perfect. Everything okay.
Hear that, gentlemen? Everything is okay. What did I tell you, Winston? Your fears were grounded.
Well, I hope you're right, Meredith. Don't forget the plane hasn't landed yet.
Nonsense. What on earth can stop her now?
Take the steel portal.
Accidents will happen on any big construction job.
That may explain the wrecking of valuable material, the deaths of dozens of men. But how do you explain the mysterious warning?
The man who called himself a dragon. We've been over that many times. Henry King showed us this must be the work of some fanatic.
I'm sure it must be some native who resent our presence here.
It'll take more than a credible madman to stop us now.
This marks the realization of our creed. A great international airway linking all the nations of the world together.
And a mighty step towards the peace of the world.
Right. What do you say we go out and field and watch the Queen of Mongolia come in? Look.
You have failed to heed dragon's warning. The Queen of Mongolia will never land on Baikal Field.
What did I tell you?
It's some trick to frighten us.
No, he means it. I'm going to order that ship to turn back. Signal the ship to turn back. Yes, tell the pilot not to land.
Yes, Mr. Meredith. Right now. Right now. Calling Queen Mongolia. Right now. Calling Queen Mongolia. Right now. Calling Queen Mongolia.
They've fallen into the dragon's trap. When the pilot answers, let him have it.
Aye.
Queen of Mongolia. Queen of Mongolia. Go ahead, Baikal.
Turn back. Turn back.
Why? What's wrong?
Never mind, Ma. Don't try to land here.
Now. Changing the course to...
Jimmy!
Queen of Mongolia. What's happening?
Baikal.
Baikal.
Co-pilot O'Connor. Something has happened.
Dragon has carried out his threat.
Over to me, and I promise you I'll have that dragon eaten out of my hand in 2/6 of a lamb's tail.
Yes,
2/6. Now, maybe you fellows don't know this, but I'm a champion detective. Back in my hometown in Arkansas, where I come from, they call me Sherlock Holmes. Well, when ever somebody needs a dog or something that they want to get back real bad, they just turn the case over to me, and I get it back for them. Of course, that is any case. lost or something, then I don't know for sure. But, of course, I don't know who this guy the dragon is. But if I get my hands on him, why, there's no telling what I'm about.
Are the gentlemen here?
Yes, sir. Here comes Nerd up now.
Come, gentlemen. This is no funeral. Catherine, for those of you who are airline. Gentlemen, our dream of an International Airways.
I agree with you.
Do you realize what you're saying? International Airways is more than a dream, it's a reality. For the first time in history, nations of the world have joined hands in a workable plan for peace. And now you talk of a fantasy.
There's no alternative. We can't fight an invisible enemy.
We haven't started fighting yet, but it's time that we did.
What do you mean, Mr. American?
I've ordered out another ship.
Not consulting us. When did the ship leave?
He left last night at midnight.
Do you mean to say the people have actually booked passage on that ship?
Barry, do you realize you're sending every person on that plane to certain death? Winston is right. It's murder.
Nonsense. There will be no exit this time. What you didn't appear to be is going on that plane. It may interest you to know, gentlemen, that my son is on that plane.
So far.
Oh, take it away.
Yeah, but those passengers sure are nervous.
I'd give $1 million to hear a good jazz band right now.
Try 742.
Contact, leaving the ground. Contact, here for the gun. Put her nose in the wind, head for the sun. Give me the open sky, give me a ship to fly, steady and strong.
Hey, who is he?
Looming along.
What a long voice.
Give me a wind that sings between two wings, making a song, rushing along. Let it be clear or cloudy weather, my great and I together, up in the clouds, far from the crowd, oh, moving along with a song. Give me a motor's roar, give me a plane to soar into the blue, following through. Give me a trail to blaze.
Whoever that guy is, he's sure snapping him out of it.
You know, I've seen that fellow somewhere before.
Hey, go. Who is he? He's Mr. Drummond. He crashed from the London plane at Tokyo. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much.
Give me the open sky. Give me a ship to fly. Give me a song. Give me a ship and a song.
Calling Queen of India.
Queen of India, go ahead, Baital.
Is everything all right?
Sure, everything's okay.
What's your position?
Just crossing the border, flying out.
Something has happened. What can it be? It's the pilot.
Hello, hello, right now. Something has happened to the...
It circled us twice just before Pete was killed.
I wonder if that's...
She's gonna land.
Do you think you can handle the ship now?
Sure, why?
I want to take a closer look at that plane.
Hey, I can't put this ship down here.
I don't want you to. Take her on the bypass. I'm bailing out. I'll see you at the airport.
Him. Over do you stay here?
But isn't that Dr. Barr enough for him?
Please, more better you stay here.
All right.
What's that car doing here?
Master.
Something's up. What's wrong, Lieutenant?
White girl come.
White girl?
Who is she? Name Trainer. Say she look for father.
Trainer's daughter here?
She's made as comfortable as possible. They say I want the cabin.
You're crazy, Bauer.
She finds out what...
On the contrary, my dear Michael.
Trainer is going to do what we have been unable to. Make her father talk.
I certainly got a hand it to you, Bauer.
Master, look.
Wait. You may have come here with Miss Quayne.
Lieutenant, take good care of the girl.
Men have been killed fooling with airplane.
Get away from that plane. Just put your hands up.
You'll find my card in there.
We are indeed honored, Frank. Our visitor is a very distinguished person. None other than the famous Ace Drummond of Washington, D.C.
Ace Drummond, what are you doing in Mongolia?
Just what I was going to ask you, gentlemen.
Pardon the oversight. I am Dr. Bauer of the Archaeological Society. This is Mr. Wyckoff, my assistant. May be of word we are searching for the lost tomb of Genghis Khan.
Moko.
Sorry, we haven't a car to take you to the airport.
Well, that's all right.
Goodbye, Drummond.
I'll be seeing you again. What was that?
Get going.
All right. Get in that car. I'll stop it.
The Dragon. Plane coming over.
They've gone away my rudder control.
We're going to crash.